Pharmacies or chemists are a really important part of the community. They can offer a range of help, advice, and treatment for lots of illnesses and ailments. Pharmacists use their special knowledge and expertise to offer advice and treatment for all kinds of common problems, from coughs, colds, aches and pains to sore throats, runny noses, bites, stings, hay fever, and headaches. They can also provide support with healthy eating and stopping smoking. They'll help you decide if you need to see a doctor or whether you can just stay at home and look after yourself. You can talk to your pharmacist in confidence, even about the most personal symptoms, and you don't need to make an appointment. Most pharmacies have a private consultation area where patients can discuss issues with pharmacy staff without being overheard by other members of the public.
The reason that a person should go to a pharmacy instead of A&E or at their GP is that a pharmacy is open 7 days a week and they are the experts in treating minor ailments. You could actually receive your treatment there and then from the pharmacy. Now, if you are a person that gets your prescriptions free, you could actually be part of the minor ailment scheme, which means you would also get that treatment free from the pharmacist as well. All pharmacies at the moment have consultation rooms. If someone was unsure about going to the pharmacy, I would say go along, because here you have a highly educated, knowledgeable professional who can advise you on your medication, who can advise you on your long-term condition, and also can advise you on any self-care. If somebody wanted to go in for emergency hormonal contraception or contraception, the pharmacist would be there to advise you on the medication, how to take it, when to take it, etc.
There are plenty of services available where you can be seen quickly and conveniently. So think about it and choose the right care.